me to change. Put it all on me. Want me to stay the same. Put it all on me. Want me to take the blame. Put it all on me. Put it all on me. Put it all on me. Put it all on me.
Lulu. You hate when I call you drunk, you call me hardly. I've also got a way with words, so you call me charming. Intoxicated, sober thoughts from my heartbeat, as if me thinking about you would always so alarming. Psychotic joker, I'm just looking for my Harley. Thank you next, I'm grateful for my ex, all my love to... Hold up, never been the one to look for someone at a party. Just want someone independent, intellectual and artsy. Give me fate, it's all like Biggie when he was starting. In return, I'll lift the burden of anything that's been harming. Truth is, I pushed away anyone that's been calming. Too stubborn in my way to let anyone through my guarding. Peace and great energy, wish you'd stay next to me. Lay in bed, mentally share the same ecstasy. Who am I kidding? Over time, we break everything, turn for space. End it in pain and stay enemies, history repeating. Shit is so misleading, learn the lesson. And your perception of love is different in meaning. Can't debate you for the way you feel like you've been treated. I said I can't debate you for the way you feel you're treated. And so a lot of what ifs have come and gone. A personal thunderstorm stopped me from commitment to anybody who's come along. And all she wanna know is the reason for that. Told her it's me I don't trust and how our chemistry lacked. Figures I'm so indifferent, don't care about chasing women. Plus I've been deceived for disregarding my intuition. Maybe you're a scapegoat created by my proud structure. Introverted and happy with how I'm now functioning. At the start, they're happy with who you are. They notice you're working hard and glad that you've got a car. A couple months in, they start thinking the worst. Like, why am I not a priority over work? You're always at the gym, you're never putting me first. How about I put this introspectiveness into reverse? Listen, if I were you, I'd appreciate my first efforts. Remember, you're the one attracted to my work ethic. Love the stability, financial support. How I cared about your well-being, built a rapport. But there's something I gotta mention. Ironic how I tried to give fruit for thought to someone who's starving for attention. Listen, I can't repair your insecurities. For you thinking that you could change me, eluded me. Stop being basic and don't mind this. I don't care about your snap filtered profile pics. I'm too well versed in seeing the facade that's in the distance. Find someone who matches your lack of goals and ambitions. And for the guys, let me ask you a question. Is she really worth the looks if she don't put in the effort?